Once you feel a part of Hokie Nation, it's forever ingrained in your heart, your soul.
And it's the one place where, you know, you can come back to and it feels like home, and you're going to see your family. And it's not just your nuclear family, it's you have all of Hokie Nation.
It doesn't take long as a freshman to tie into that Hokie Nation feeling.
And when someone has asked me to describe what makes it special, I think you just have to be a part of it, and it's a feeling you have that you can't explain.